Alright, here we go. Here we go. Might be almost at the end. I don't have much more to get, I don't think. Alright, let's see here. Right here. Kind of want to go back to the power bomb thing right there. Oh, I can't go back. The game's like, nope, you ain't going back. Why is access closed? I don't get why access is closed. Oh, what I got? Did you see on the end? Well, I guess I'm going this way. Oh yeah, I could shoot through fucking walls, I forgot. Did I super bomb this already? I probably did. Items could be in Hanubia, but wait, unless like you can go up there somehow. Maybe I should just lay a fucking missile down. Ah! Thank you. What we got? Oh shit. Is he coming to fight? Yeah, I saw you, you bastard. Ah, missing. Okay. Alright, there's not many items in this fucking place, so. I can get, I think there's only one more. It might be in here. What's this? Oh! Oh shit! Hello! Shit. I don't know if his shield fucking breaks. Ah, I forgot. Slide when he does that. Clipped him. Okay, this guy's gonna be a little challenging. I don't even think this is where I'm supposed to be. It might be where I'm supposed to be. Shit, get up there. He was done spitting that shit. Oh, I had to be close on that too. I had to be close. No, come on. Shit. No! Oh my God. I hate that phase so much. That's the one that keeps getting me too. No! I was gonna fuck up on stupid shit. Oh, he didn't wall jump. Can I counter that shit? I'm not trying to counter anything. Maybe that's the problem. Need to start countering more. Or I could just start hitting them. Stop fucking up my wall jumps. No, come on. I tried sliding really quick. Oh man, I hate these things. This guy, you can't break his shield either. It's a little tougher. There it goes, lifting my ass already. Come on, dude. Oh my God. What the hell was that? Man. I can't beat this guy. I don't know why, but wonder what a power bomb would do. I don't know if I'll be able to pull one off.
come on!
Yeah. This is just fucking nuts. This is just nuts. I'm really horrible at fucking fighting this. I'm getting worse. Come on. There he goes. Why is he? Oh my god, I didn't touch it! You know, thank god nobody's watching this. Because this is just sad. Very, very sad. So thank you to all my non-viewers. You're not missing much. What the fuck was that? Why can't I stay up in the air? Oh my god! My various suit's not working right, or my screw attack. My screw attack won't keep me up in the air. I got to come up with a different strategy for this fucker. For this part, I'll do this thing. Oh, come on! My fucking God! Oh, I cannot beat this guy. Oh God, this is hell. This is hell. Oh, you fucking scum! Thank fucking God, is that it? Fuck you, man. Oh, it was, Shadow. It was, buddy. That was rough. How you doing, bud? Oh, that took forever. That took me like 10 tries, I ain't gonna lie. That felt good. You were my good luck charm, I guess, bud. I don't even know if this is the right way, but I'm going. Where am I going? Oh, back to... Oh! Where's that? I never been there. What the hell? It's taking me to a new area. It's okay, buddy. How you doing? Did you play anything today? No, I don't want to go back. I want to go somewhere. Am I going up? Guess I'm going up. Where the hell am I? Well, that's good. Oh, okay. I had nothing better to do. But I think I'm almost done with this game. What the hell is all this? Supposed to do? Oh, shit. Do I? Fine. Where am I going? Not a Soha?
Suggests that you must also possess Machin DNA. Metroids are programmed to identify Machin as enemies. This suggests one thing to me. It is very probable that your metamorphosis occurred as a result of Raven Beast's attack. His presence awakened the Metroid's killer instinct. Since then, your metamorphosis has accelerated. It can no longer be controlled. You are now a Metroid, Samus Aran. Your very existence poses a great threat.
Well, fuck you, I didn't ask to be a Metroid.
However, there is no need to fear. You can still contribute to galactic peace. You need only use your new powers correctly.
Actually, I only put like 6 or 7 hours into it. According to the game.
Faithfully so far, continue to do so. It's that simple. I consider your performance here on ZVR highly satisfactory, as I hope. It has even awakened your Metroid powers. I was right to let you live during our first encounter. That one glimpse you showed told me everything. Submit and offer up your power. My plan is the only way to bring order
what?
To the galaxy. Fulfill your destiny, Samus. This is an order. Disobedience.
What? You turning against me? You big ass freaking glow? Yeah, that's my answer. Oh! Oh, it was a... What? My daughter? What? They went all Star Wars on us? Samus, you are my daughter? What the fuck? How am I supposed to dodge that fucking thing? Damn this thing! What the fuck are you? Oh, I missed it! The last fight. It's gotta be the end. I should go look for more energy tanks and stuff like that to try to kick this guy's ass. Yeah, this is gonna be crazy. I just gotta learn his moves. He's got a lot of them. It's gonna be rough. Ow. What the? Right off the bat! It's just like, fuck you! Shit! That fucking... Ah! my god. Fucking that attack right there. What the fuck? No. Yeah, I could go back and look for more stuff, but more health maybe. Let me give it a few more tries. That fucking ball, too. Man, he is whipping my ass again. Oh, you can kill that ball? Fuck! That wasn't too bad. I didn't do too bad on that one. I gotta figure out what he wants me to do when he tells me to come to him. What the fuck was I supposed to do right there? Samus! Right here, what the fuck does he want me to do? Yeah, I don't get what he wants me to do right here. Yeah, I gotta figure that part out. Because he calls me the hell out. I try to hit the X button like you're supposed to, but it didn't do nothing. Oh my God! Yeah, this one's not gonna end good. Fuck you! No! There it is. What do I do here? If I can't figure that out, I'm fucked. Oh my God. I can't get to the next phase until I figured out what I do when he tells me to come here. think I'm hitting him. Right, what the fuck? This is really starting to piss me off. Oh my god, why isn't it doing anything? He's just standing there. Here it comes again. What the? I'm gonna have to look this up. Because he's not making a move. I'm hitting the X button right at the right time. Yeah, I'm just not getting this. I'm just not getting this fucking part. I mean, it's not that bad of a fight. I got no shame. I was hoping my viewer would have did it for me, but apparently he's pretty busy. All right, just kidding, viewer. Everybody knows you're an asshole. All right. All right, let me see. I'm not sure I get it still, but the hell happened? It won't phase. What the fuck is going on? God, I hope I'm doing that right. Oh, that fucking thing keeps hitting me too. Holy crap. Oh, he's shitting stick. Oh my God, this is just... God, I want to finish this stuff. Oh. Oh, you fucking scum. Oh, I hit the wrong button. I thought it was supposed to, is something wrong here? From what I read, there's supposed to be a cutscene after I do that to him. I jumped! What happened? I don't know what's going on. She's supposed to tear off part of his armor during all of that. And I didn't hit nothing, and something's fucking going on. Fuck you. Oh, there it is. All right. Oh, he's flying. Oh, come on! How much you fucking shoot them things? Yeah, that was my first time on that phase, so I really didn't know what to expect. It's gonna be rough, though. Alright. At least I figured out this other one, thanks to the internet. Oh my God! Every other fucking time I would make it over him. Yeah, this ain't gonna be the one. Oh! It only took one time this time. Ah, that fucking thing's gonna get me. Ah! What the fuck happened to my jump right there? Alright. Man, this is gonna be tough. What happened to my jump right there? He didn't do what I wanted him to do. Well, I did more damage to him that time. Yeah, fucking put me right in the wall first, right off the bat. Oh, come on! Oh, he's still gold. All right. Oh, I thought I jumped. Apparently, I did not. Aw, come on! Another one? Oh my God, I'm dying, I'm getting hit by the stupidest things. That took forever. How strong is he on his face? My God. Oh, this is tough, man. No! What the? Oh, I'm fucking this all up already! My God! It won't let me do anything. Wow. Tear his fucking armor off. Nope. I'll never understand why I did it once before, only that one time before. Fuck you, man. I jumped. Just kill me. I'm gonna let him kill me because there's no fucking way I'm getting through the next phase anyway. I'm just having bad luck with my button presses. On that one. Oh my god, if these jumps won't work, I'm screwed. Man, you never know how long that's gonna be. Come on, I moved. Jump. Fucking morph balling on me. This is just stupid. Man, how many times I gotta hit this fucker? But still. Stupid fucking morph ball. Alright. Thank you. Ah! Oh my god. Oh my god! Oh, I'm forgetting the slide right there when he does that. I don't know. Getting good at the first phase. Oh my god, how many hits does it take to fucking get him in that face? Oh, this is impossible. I hit this motherfucker so many times. Wow. Wow. of tries I got left in me. Hi. Oh, come on! Any other time, that fucking thing would have been dead. Oh, I give up. It's the game. The game's against me. My buttons aren't working right again. Oh my God. I slid! Oh my God. I have never seen something take so many hits. Okay, now what? I made it to the third phase. I'm scared. What is that? Ah. I'm gonna fuck it. No! Thought he was coming at me. Like that. That's what I thought he was fucking doing. Ugh. I wonder how close I was. Oh, I was doing good on that phase too. All right, I just gotta piece it together. Oh my God, this game is nerve-wracking. Damn. That last phase wasn't too bad. Oh. 1 second. Ugh. Second phase is a bitch. And my Shadow, you still watching? Come on, don't screw up on the easy one. That's what he was doing. Oh, that fucking thing! Forgot about that. That took forever. What the fuck? Ah! What the fuck are you doing? He's doing his stupid shit again. Fucking missiles. I guess I gotta do something different with him. Third one? I thought he only fired two the last couple times. I didn't see him shooting. To go get more energy tanks and shit, I swear to God. Alright, I gotta try to save missiles for the end. Well, that wasn't a good start. Oh. I can't concentrate on fucking shooting and dodging. No, no, stop doing stupid shit. Like staying under him when he's trying to fucking kill you. Nah, he takes too many hits with this fucking thing. That took way too fucking long with that gun. Oh my god! Double fucked me on that one. I don't have any left. There was nothing I could, I had no fucking power bombs left. Oh my god. Man, I gotta get off. I might have to try this again. Tomorrow or some shit, because I can't fucking... I got things to do. I didn't expect it to take this long. Oh, God. Oh. This is a hell of a fight. All right. I'll show my face again. No shame.
Uploading data.
It appears your Metroid DNA has caused.
Oh. Wow. Oh my God. We're getting ripped off early. Oh! What the fuck? Oh my God. How many fucking hits? All right, this fucking thing's broken. It took way too many hits. Come on now. Come on. Wow. I'm in hell. Oh, yeah, take a picture of my fucking... No, I didn't mean to jump. I moved! Oh. Ah, that was my fault. No! Please. Please tell me it's over. Please, 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 please. Please, 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 please. That was my best battle yet. Please, please, please. Oh. I was about to give up too. That took forever. I'm sorry whoever watches this. That took a long time, but that was a rough battle. That was a rough fucking fight. That was not easy. Well, I guess it's easy once you learn the patterns, but it took a while. Did he just kill me? Did he just take everything from me? What the hell just happened? Oh! 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 I'm gonna rip your face off, bitch! Yeah! You're not Raven Beak. You're just Raven. Taking you down with me. Whoa! She just tried to rip his head off. I wonder if she did it. I hope she's standing there with the head. Oh my god, that was so satisfying. Unless it's not over. Is there another battle? Is there, am I fighting him again? Yeah, he's just, I think he's mortal now. No, the Metroid's taking care of him. What the hell? Oh! Is there another fight? No! What do I do? I don't know what to do. I charged that thing up. Oh, okay. Come on, die! Yeah! Yeah! That's all you had to do was hold the button in. Destroy that dark Metroid. Whoa, now what? Oh! Oh, and an escape just like Super Metroid! Oh, they had to throw that in there. No, come on, spin! Oh, I'm never gonna make it. Come on! Oh, it's a super bomb. Oh, come on, just... Oh my god, he won't fucking... Where am I going? Oh my god, where am I going? I didn't know where to go. I couldn't go up anymore from what I seen. Alright, wow. Wow, they made it a lot tougher. I don't know why I did that. Oh yeah, super missile. Spin. What the fuck? Here we go again. Where the fuck am I going? Why would I? I don't know where I'm going. I went this way. What the fuck, man? I don't know why I can't figure this out. Come on! Are you fucking kidding me with that? Need all the fucking time I can to get here. There it is. It's probably something so fucking stupid and easy, too. That's what's really pissing me off. That's a dead end. There's an elevator. Oh! Okay, that's all I had to do. That was a door I had to blast. You know what? Oh, fuck this game. Nah, this game was great. So good. Such a good game. Oh, I want to go back and get everything. Oh, well, that's it for this playthrough. Thank you, everybody who watched, whoever watches these. That was a fun playthrough, man. Oh. Oh, that was so tough, that last fight, too. Nice! Yeah! Oh, wow! Very, very fun. My review of this game is, I give this at least a 9. You can't beat the music in Super Metroid. They didn't even try in this one. The Super Metroid soundtrack is awesome, but other than that, this was fun. This was fun. Had Super Metroid and Metroid Fusion in one. And very, very good game. Very good game. Very fun to play. Definitely would play through that again. Oh, now that I know how to fight the bosses. That was crazy. Ah, just skip past that. Ooh, what we got? I got to play through it on Samus Plus. Seven and a half hours. Only because that last damn boss took over an hour. Metroid Zero Mission. Oh, we got some, Samus Returns. Oh, they're showing all the older games. Hard mode. Oh, no. Oh, no. There is a hard mode. I only got 34% of the items. I mean, I beat the game with only 34% of the items. Jesus. But yeah, I'm gonna head out. Thanks for watching, everybody. Appreciate it, whoever watched. Oh, that was awesome. What a game. Alright, peace out.